Hello everyone, I am Ifzida Hassan Orni from Chittagong Grammar School. To give you an idea of how fast a population grows, my country Bangladesh had a hurricane which killed nearly 139,000 people. And guess how much time did it take for my country to replace those deaths with new births? Around 2.5 weeks. Not only that, in 2020, Bangladesh's population was equivalent to 2.11% of the entire world population. And this shows how significant this problem is in the country. Overpopulation leads to various other kinds of problems. Clean water scarcity, traffic congestion leading to air and sound pollution, rapid usage of resources. There is a great strain on the natural resources, which contributes to ozone depletion and many other problems. Climate change and global warming, which is caused due to the increased population, which leads to increased carbon footprints and carbon emissions, leading to an increase in the global temperature. Since there are more people, there is a greater demand to accommodate these people in places. So the forest lands and different areas are being cleared up in order to make infrastructure and building for these people. And most importantly, there is a great loss in animal habitats and there's destructions of the ecosystems leading to an imbalance in the biodiversity. We do not aim or tend to snatch away a motherhood from a mother. That is a right that they deserve. We aim to face this problem and solve this problem in a nicer way, providing sexual education and family planning education to people, empowering women to go to school and engage in their professions so that they are less likely to, you know, conceive more babies. Then there are many NGOs, student-led organizations in Bangladesh, for example, Chatgar Gorob, an initiative launched by the students of our institution, which helped oppose food scarcity by distributing iftar to people during the Ramadan time, and RYC Global, which is a non-profit organization founded by an individual of our school, which helps people in need by launching frequent campaigns and providing blankets and clothes to the homeless people to keep them warm. Now, one does not need to reach a certain age in order to be a leader. They only need to have a strong attitude and dedication to do good for the others. We aim to fix this problem. We aim to fix this problem in a nicer way so that things become more efficient. Thank you.